morning. Good nearly noon, denizens of the domain. The Gilbert and Sullivan Society, Gilbert and Sullivan Austin, is about to make the next few minutes really fun, really enjoyable, and really musical. Cast members from the Pirates of Penzance are going to put on a few little scenes for you from the show that is going to be performed June 15th through 25th, 9 performances. Very near here, about 3 miles from the Domain at Whirly Barton Theater, Brentwood Christian School, right down Breaker to Lamar, and then a little bit north. If you have not got some printed information about this, the lovely lady in turquoise with a straw hat has some information she can give you about it. So I hope you will enjoy the next few minutes of scenes from Gilbert and Sullivan's The Pirates of Penzance.
What do you mean?
Today I am out of my indentures, and today I leave you forever.
But this is quite unaccountable. Why, a keener hand at scuttling a canardo? Or cutting out a piano and a shifter hand spike?
Aye!
Yes, I have done my best for you. And why? It was my duty under my indentures, and I am the slave of duty. But this afternoon my obligation ceases. Oh, pity me, my beloved friends, for such is my sense of duty that, once out of my indentures, I shall feel myself bound to devote myself heart and soul to your extermination.
Farewell, Frederick. When your process of extermination begins, let our deaths be as swift and painless as you may conveniently make them. I don't think much of our profession, but contrasted with respectability, it is comparatively honest. No, I will live and die a pirate king! It is a 'tis a glorious thing to be a pirate king. Myself in a royal way. I see a few more ships, it's true, than a well-bred monarch ought to do. But many a king on a first-class throne, if he wants to call his crown his own, must manage somehow to get through more dirty work than ever I've done. For I am a pirate king, and it is a glorious thing to be a pirate king. For I am a pirate king, and it is a glorious thing to be a pirate king.
To receive a generous blessing ere they depart upon their dread adventure.
Dear sir, they come.
Merciful and truth is young and tender, all the truth is all in the universe. participate.
We observe to great distress on the wrist that all must bless, and a reference in land to our chance of coming back. So perhaps it may be wise not to call for Christmas lights, for it's very evident these attentions are well meant.
Yes, it's very evident these attentions are well meant. Evident, yes, well meant. Evident, ah, yes, well meant.
From the Domain. It's going to be a terrific show. We hope to see you there.